first honoree is an innovative teacher whose passion project has revolutionized science education, not only for the students, but for her fellow educators and their respective learners as well. She's been recognized both locally and internationally for her work. This teacher is determination personified. Despite the odds stacked against her in her younger years, she pursued her dream to become a teacher with all she had, which also makes her an example to her current students in similar circumstances. Please watch this.
Necessity is the mother of all invention, and this saying could not be any truer than in the case of Dr. Venus Medilla Alboruto, Master Teacher 1 at Surigao City National High School. The innovative educator is the tour de force behind the development of strategic intervention materials, or SIMS, a game changer that is revolutionizing science education. The SIMS were her creative solutions to two major challenges in her classroom. First is the large class size with a disadvantageous ratio of one teacher to 55 to 60 learners. Being young, most students have short attention spans, making it difficult to engage every single one of them. Using comics as a medium of instruction, the SIMS help Venus pick the interest and hold the attention of learners better, which is crucial in getting them to understand the complex and therefore least learned competencies in science subjects. The second challenge that the SIMS helped address is poverty, which is the everyday reality of a lot of her students. Absenteeism and dropping out of school for work are the norm, which of course impede education. The understanding that she could neither deny nor completely take her students away from their difficult realities is the other motivator for Venus to begin and continue her SIMS journey. The SIMS allow the students to catch up on their own when skipping school is unavoidable. And since the initial rollout, the SIMS have significantly reduced the learning gap of working students in her classes. Venus's drive stems from her own difficult circumstances when she was younger, which she was able to break free from by pursuing her education despite having little to no means to do so. And in the same way that she refused to let herself become a victim of her situation, Venus stands with and for her students now, so they too can overcome their own predicaments. Originally intended to simply address the problems Venus faced in her own classroom, the SIMS are now well on their way to a national rollout and quite possibly international distribution in the near future. And the SIMS got even better with a boost of technology. With the help of the DOSD, the SIMS have evolved into the Scimitar, which uses augmented reality to make the modules even more engaging and thus more effective. And for her work, Venus was selected to represent the country in the 2019 Global Teacher Prize in Dubai, UAE. Venus made it her life's mission to become the foundation upon which her students could hope for and build better lives. This year's The Many Faces of the Teacher Honoree, Dr. Venus Medilla Alboruto.